Blackbeard's castle is a lot more than just Blackbeard's tower. We have the tower, which was built in 1679, but we have several museums. We have a rum factory, rum samples, and of course, you've got pirates in statue and live pirates like myself. The Danish military built the tower as a defense mechanism to protect the fort, which is on the waterfront.